Breaking at this noon hour, a United flight from London to Newark diverted to Bangor, Maine, after crew on board reported a passenger disturbance. According to air traffic control audio, flight crew members reported a level 3 threat. That means life-threatening behavior. The United flight 833 safely on the tarmac now. It landed at Bangor International Airport around 10 this morning, according to the FAA.